The drifting kind of sucks, if I'm being honest.